kill them every time. Ah! They get shell shocked. What's up, young sir? Long time no see, dude. I'm Jared, late and last name. What? That's actually fucked up, dude. Izzy, you are Jared Leto in the last 15 minutes of Requiem for a Dream. I see that, Lirosh. He did. He was making the objective plays. Good game, Red. Good game, Blue. I saw him out there. Good game, guys. GG, GG Red, GG Blue. Yo, we're gonna play some.
Are you kidding me?
Lee Raj with the follow. Welcome, man. Hope you're having a great night, dude. I appreciate it, dude. Won't you come and join the party? Dressed to kill. Dress to kill. We're gonna play another hour of Halo 5 and then we're gonna get an MCC and then Fortnite. You just saw me past 20k? Yeah, see the thing is though, I'm not actually past 20k. Yeah, I'm probably not even at 18. I've been trolled a lot, let's put it that way. But that means when we actually get the 20k, it'll be that much better. It's not a legit 20k. I've been trolled a shit ton. It's realistically probably not even, it's probably not even 18k. I got two kids that have probably made 1,000 followers, like 500. I've at least been followed 500 times by troll accounts by just two people alone, like literally. Logo, he's a PUBG savage? Okay. Well, I appreciate you stopping by and following, man. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, YouTube. Hi, Twitter. Hi, Tinder. First strike. First picked in gym class. First base, second grade. First freshman to fuck 10 varsity cheaters in the Prince Bazaar the same year. 148 IQ, 30 on the ACT, 4.2 GPA. All struggle, all American, all double XL, dick strap, and jock size. First person ever be voted teacher's pet and then going to pet the teacher along with 16 other most likely accommodations in high school. 83 inch horizontal, 85 pound curl, 250 bench, 850 deadlift, pick it up, put it down. It's literally whatever, not worried about it. First person to ever take a shit on his mother's $15,000 person rug. Blaming on his brother's best friend, cover with a St. Louis Rams hat and almost get away with it. I mean, I guess. What up, World at War kid? I mean, you could look at it that way. I know a lot of you are wondering, what does any of that have to do with Halo? 3.9 40-yard dash in breaststroke. First person to ever do a 100-yard dash in a 50-yard gym. I know a lot of you are wondering, what does any of this have to do with Halo? The answer is absolutely nothing. This song's tropical as hell. I love this. My pistol is literally decimation. 15 G's in a rug. I'll never understand why we bought it. I'll also never understand why I actually took a shit. Like, with 15 people that were in the, nobody was in the living room when I took it. I was like 13 years old when I did this. There was literally like 15 people in the house, but nobody was in the living room. And I literally just took I saw a Rams hat, like, on this thing next to it, and I literally just covered it. One day I'm gonna buy that house back to the owner. One day. Are you opiate? You're drunk? Nice.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
Okay.
Sniper's up.
Another hot 5-star. Reversal. Shred it. Okay, like, all right, dude, you're right, dude. Like, that was sick to watch.
Lost the lead.
Like this. Pay attention or we're gonna lose this 3-4 somehow. Alright, you guys are right though. Ooh. This is my shit right here. Alright, let's get some hiding, guys. Alright, get some hiding though. Get some hiding going on. Okay. Give me that fucking kill. Alright, everybody hide, 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 hide it out, hide it out, hide it out, hide it out, hide it out. Get some hiding done, boys. What's up, Mick?
Reversal.
I got one. Alright, though, alright, 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 though. Alright. Woo! Dude, he ate the shot and now he regen. Okay.
Sniper rifle's on the field. What?
Just dying at Mach 3 speed. Alright. So wait, Nick, what's going on? Alright. Yo, Mick, what's up, man? How you feeling, dude? Alright. Okay. What's up, Dan? How you feeling, dude? Feeling rested, Dan? Dude, that grenade hit. Okay. Just okay.
Oh baby.
You were sad all day? Oh. Sorry to hear that, Dan. It's gonna be alright though.
Game over. Defeat.
So that's a thing. It's gonna be alright though, Dan. You know we love you, man. We love you, Dan. It's gonna be alright, buddy, alright? What up, Alex? I don't know how y'all pulled that off, but alright. Silly as hell, dude. I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back. Oh.